Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center, watching some warmer air building on in from the west. And as that does happen, we're also going to notice some increasing clouds at times, but a mostly dry and milder stretch until we get into Friday. As we go through the overnight tonight, temperatures do coast back close to seasonably chilly levels, single digits north, teens to very low 20s far south. And then by the end of the morning commute, we're already warming into the 20s in many spots. And by afternoon, we're at least 8 to 10 degrees above the norm for this time of year. Clouds giving way to a bit more in the way of sun by the afternoon. Mid-upper 30s north, lower half of the 40s south for your Valentine's Day. Then jumping ahead to Thursday, despite more clouds than sun, and maybe a few sprinkles, but a good part of the day dry, it turns even warmer. Lower half of the 40s north, upper 40s to around 50. In southern parts of New Hampshire, still relatively mild with a few scattered showers on Friday, and then it does cool right back to average with a lot of sun as we go into Saturday.